There's a brand called the Genesis, and I was going to purchase that one. It's about $140 less, but the reviews were absolutely terrible. The product seemed all right, but the customer service, they literally don't care and won't send you parts when you order them. So I decided not to go with that type of frustration.